change it to these brushed up. If I place it down like that, I can change colour with it, say, like that. And again, you can use these in combination with each other, so I can now use the spray paint version of that tool. So if I can do that, you get some crazy effects here if I change the colour. And this is, again, we want it to paint. Thank you.